In the next election, I'll put my bet on my ever faithful TV set. It's projecting pictures that will ever shock, like the young pretenders, young balls and cricket bats. A decapitation, a performing CEO, a celebrity skin. We just must review through the idiot's lantern. I can see the shite from the sapphires. The shite. Though my laptop laps up all my attention, my TV set has audience retention. It's reliable as a racist bigot, like a screw loose gizmo that's loose once bigot. There's no choice of freedom, just a gaping hole.